podcast is recording too, so yeah. So I'm gonna be showing you guys how to make lemonade. And if you guys, so yeah. I need to put this in like a position so you guys can see. We're making it. Let's hope you guys can see. So the things I'm gonna be making are cup. Just a little because I'm not gonna be making a lot. Some lemon juice or just like regular lemon sugar. And some water. And just regular olive water. So yeah, the first thing that you're gonna want to do is grab your cup and put as much lemon juice as you want in it. Sorry you guys can't see this. I'm gonna put the phone on like a better angle. Okay. And then pour as much as you want in there. Because the water is going to make it thicker, you can add more later. So, yeah. Second thing you're going to want to do is you don't want to add any type of sugar that you want. I prefer to use these packets. My mom collects them. I think they're good, so. And then you would add some in. I like to use the yellow ones. These yellow ones right here. So yeah. I will be doing like a test video to see which like camera looks better. And then you would just pour all of this sugar in. And then what you would do is, well, you also need a spoon. I suggest you guys to use a fork because it like crushes up stuff. And then you would add this, some water to it. So I'm gonna do that right now. And I'm gonna use the camera to show you guys. That's what it looks like so far. And then you would add some more of the sugar. Before, but lemonade tastes awesome. I mean, if you do it wrong, like it won't work, obviously, but like it works for me and it tastes really good, so yeah. Add another pack of sugar and then stir everything in. And then, like, do this with your fork to see if it, see if there's any. Thing and then, if there isn't, you could try a little bit of it, and if it's too sour, add more water or sugar. And this is awesome. So, yeah, that is how you make lemonade, and if you want your lemonade to be more sour, you could add some more lemon juice, because this tastes a little too sweet. Watch your hair powder. So let's try it now. Perfect. So I hope you guys like this video. Comment down below what I should do next. But yeah, bye.